Channel 4 Action News reporter John Greiner now live at Pittsburgh Police Headquarters with more tonight. John.
The one triplet, 2-year-old Kaya Beck, died this morning, but police were just notified of it tonight, so they have scheduled a meeting tomorrow with the district attorney's office to talk about homicide charges. This all stems from an incident Sunday night when a man was watching his girlfriend's 2-year-old triplets when she wasn't home. 20-year-old Anthony George was picked up by the Fugitive Task Force at 3 a.m. This was before he was even charged in the case of the injured triplets. Police picked him up on an old warrant because they thought he might flee.
He would lead me on that he was going to come into the office, and then he would tell me he was somewhere, and he wasn't there. It seems like he would tell us he was places that he was, that he left already 10, 15 minutes prior to that. So it just led us to believe that he didn't want to be located at that time.
George had told police he was watching his girlfriend's children Sunday night when they fell down the stairs. He said one of them stopped breathing, so he called his girlfriend, who'd gone out to play bingo. She called a neighbor who went inside the house, then called 911. This morning, after consulting with doctors, police charged George with aggravated assault.
Investigators also received information from medical personnel, which indicates that the injury sustained by the child is not consistent with the fall down the stairs.
Doctors told police the girl's head injuries are more consistent with abusive brain trauma. The other two triplets in the case were treated and released from a hospital. George, who had been charged with assaulting a former girlfriend in March of this year, is being held in the Allegheny County Jail under $250,000 bond.